25 miles off the coast of California are a chain of islands where we can find some of the largest white sharks in the world. The Farallon Islands is one of the few spots where white sharks really spend the majority of their time. They're not swimming up and down the coast so much as they are coming to a spot like the Farallons and just hanging out here for 2-3 months sometimes at a time. It's a spot where there are a lot of marine mammals, elephant seals, sea lions, harbor seals, fur seals, and that seems to be what white sharks are targeting. The seals are trying to get between the open ocean and the land, and they're running the gauntlet through this area, and this is kind of the high-risk area where the sharks patrol. When you see a 17-foot shark swim by the boat, and it's an enormous, look at the size of it, and then you watch one eat an entire elephant seal, it's pretty humbling.
Sickle fin.
Maybe sickle fin. That would make sense.
Yeah, it's sickle fin.
Sickle fin is a shark we've known for, I don't know, 8 years now or something like that, and it's...
Its dorsal fin has sort of a sickle shape near the top, and pretty consistent shark. We see it a lot here. The way we study sharks involves attracting a shark towards the research boat using a decoy that resembles a seal. And you cast this seal out there on the end of a fishing line. If you're in the right place at the right time, pretty soon a white shark comes and investigates.
There he is, there he is.
Oh, keep pulling, keep pulling.
We tease them up towards the boat. And as they swim around the boat, that gives us an opportunity to take data and apply tags. We're getting closer to solving some of the mysteries around these sharks. How many are out there? Why is this place so important to them? And the more we learn, the better we can protect these majestic predators.